pistis. Hello, welcome back again. I'm going to continue with this Timberborn. Continue with our beaver's friend. Yeah, sorry. I need to fix my microphone first. Yeah, we are going to continue to build our society, to grow it, and I think the last time I was in the game was we're having a drought. Yeah, that's right, we are having a drought. 4.5 days remaining. Still a lot of beavers that hungry. Now we have 93 population of beavers in this little town, and I still don't know how to actually upgrade these district centers, because I believe we can upgrade. Because I built 3-story buildings. Like 3-story buildings of apartment complex, but I still don't know how to maximize it, so we are going to leave it there for a while. I don't think we can leave everything. I want to put water in here, actually. I really want to put water in that. We can do that by block the water by building another dam here, but we'll deal with that later. Now we have to deal with hunger first, but no beavers die, just on critical condition of lack of food. Remaining. I'm glad that this dam actually finished just before everything runs out, but it's already too late. I'm still disappointed with that. Still a lot of beavers doing their job perfectly. Well, for you guys that are actually waiting for me yesterday to stream, I have to apologize for that, because I'm not in good condition yesterday, so I have to postpone it to today, and I'm just getting feeling a little bit better right now, even though it's still not perfect, but okay, I would say. We are going to build. I think I will keep this height level 1, so the water will still on high condition. I completely forget about that, but okay. So where is discharged water? I wonder what that is. I think this is to help water some of the area. Let us try to unlock it. We need to connect it to some way. The easiest way is to flood this area, to block this and make water comes here. But I don't think that would be helpful. So far we are going to do this. That is a good place. I think this is a good place. Here is the roof for you, for the beavers. We need to do something about the food. Can we? I grew this area into a farming area. Let us see later. Oh no! Empty storage, cannot blame them. But the food's still there. No beavers that one beaver's dead of hunger. Now I have 93 beavers left. And this is starting to get me feel annoyed. How do we actually do that? In the quickest way. Still wondering how to do that. So this is a weekend. I'm wondering that you guys have really good Saturday night for the one who lives in GMT plus 7 around area. For the one who lives like in Europe or America, it's still on Saturday, I think. Or early morning in the Sunday. Sunday morning. Yo, 1.7 days remaining for our beavers to prove their worth, that they are survival. We cannot build this. We need a lot of area of trees for them to have. Look at this. 30 beavers died already. We don't have water? Seriously? No. No. That's why a lot of beavers died. Died of hunger. No, that's not good. Absolutely not good. That's the only water that we have. Here, 52. Some beavers born, some beavers died. Like in real life. But food, good. Building is full with potatoes. Beavers died. I'm sorry, beavers. So we need deeper water, deeper area for water. And cannot believe it. Absolutely cannot believe it. Can we actually survive in just 16 beavers remaining? We won't face another disaster. Drought has ended, but it is not a good sign. I only have like 15 beavers in here. Man, this is so devastating. Well, it's actually a new thing that the water can actually dry, because yeah, it's a time as in reality, yeah. That's what I want. Fill this area with water. Good. Good, good, good. And we are going to get this slower. This become a new source of water. So why there is no beaver king here? Oh, there's no production yet. 11 beavers left. This is not good. I flooded the area! No! Oh no! I have to delete buildings. Yes! That's good enough. That should be enough. I made a mistake. So I think that dam would be good if I build here. Mm-hmm. Build this leaf blocks water completely. But what I actually need is actually dam, right? Not leaves. I don't need this. Yes. I need this. Go. 8 beavers remaining. That's okay. So 8 beavers there. So this area already died. I want to get some population. 3. I need 4. Go to Bavarian. Need to do something else here. Which branches we need to provide with water. The lumberjack, two, and breed. You need breed. You need to breed. Now we have another main source of water. So can I actually like block the water before the drought came? Yeah. A lot of beavers died. It's okay. Mm-hmm. Okay, I will move this whole entire population to Bavarian to help with the development of the area. We need food. That's a lot of food. I think I know the problem. They don't eat potatoes. We need to grill it. I see. That's why they don't want to eat any potatoes. Where is the place that actually perfect to build this building? I just go there. I'm gonna top priority. Also, this building is our top priority. This too. Okay, come on, beavers. I know you guys can keep survive. I cannot believe it. I faced this problem. I thought I already prepared with everything. Turns out my town is not ready with that. So the next time I will just block the water completely. That's the only strategy that I can come up with. You don't need planks, you just need logs. Send this part to the lower because I want you to build that first. I don't have to push like that. What else we can do? I still don't know how to actually manage the workers. I mean, what they need to do and what to do. But I don't know what this guy actually doing. They're doing that. Let's be up for water. Okay. See, we don't have enough. We don't have enough workers. I really need to do something. There is one worker there. There two, also there. And there. So where actually these beavers going? I need you to build planks. I want you to build planks. I don't want you to do anything else. Come on. The survival beavers. I don't want to face another crisis like that. Okay, I think we're going to make this into one. Hopefully they will come here. How do I sell this? Is it 30 buildings by haulers? I think that should work. So get that. Come on! I cannot cancel it. I'm thinking of this. Please, 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 please. What is this? That? I don't know what this is. or oh, okay, there you go. Nice. We are getting more and more population. New, young. Capital flags. Yeah, we need that. But now I want you to build something else. Make bread. Make bread. No? Where are you? Where are you, beavers? Where are you, beavers? Inventors? Stop it. Please, please go to here. Don't go there. They need to build this first. Okay. I still don't know where they are. Where are they going? Really? Come on! Oh, seriously. Sweet pain, yes. That is what it is. I'm sure they're going here. No? It's really hard to set. Okay, so we are getting the get to the flag. How do I actually make them, assign them to this building? It's really hard to do that, you know that? And it is actually annoying. It is actually annoying. Oh, come on. Come on. Seriously. I mean, seriously. Man, I'm starting to get pissed actually. I did everything and they just don't go there. We don't have any iron employment. But seriously. So they don't have any more choice. Yep. See? That's how you should do. Alright. Finally. I will open everything now. Okay. 14 with 2 children and 12 adults. So at some point what I learned is you can get in like population boom. A lot of beavers will live in your city. That's something that we need to want to anticipate. The problem is to cope up with that, what I learned, well actually still learning, so I cannot say much. But the experience is the best teacher, always. Always. New faction unlocked. Iron Thief. Okay, so I got Iron Thief. See, drought again. I hate. I'm getting worse. Seriously. Food is fine. Water is not. So I'm going to make them. To deliver logs. Deliver logs, you. And fill out that water supply. Come on, beavers, so slow. Planks, but we will not have water. We have this, but it will not be useful. Oh, it just blocked it. Not yet. Oof. Seriously. Come on, man. Come on, beavers. Come on, beavers. Later remaining 0.1 and we lost it. It's okay. It's okay. I don't care about the flood. It's flooded, yeah, I know. I realized that. Unemployed. Free unemployed. There should be like only one unemployed. They will not die there. They will not die, won't they? Where is the rest? Where is the rest? What are we? We don't need that. We need this. You don't need that too. You can do it later. It's power to operate. Oh yeah, lot of thinking with this game. Later, just later. Just please here. Again, seriously. Zero unemployed? Where are they actually? Only zero unemployed, they didn't welcome anything yet. Warehouse, 400 grilled potatoes. Okay, you got that. I think I know how it works. You need like certain area centralized with this, since it needs do we say, and it's power, so we can actually build another power source like windmill, for example. Generate changeable amount of power from the wind. Generate more power by being able to rotate towards the wind. 300 HP and 120. That's expensive. What is far to from builders? Still confused how I can actually build that, because we don't have any stairs to reach the position. 22 beavers, not bad. Not bad. Beavers are going to have diet. Oh. Well, speaking of diet, actually, a few days ago, my friend asked me, like, he knew that I'm getting fatter. So he assumed that I'm dieting, getting diet, yeah? So he asked, how is your diet going? I said, yes. Yesterday I had pizza. That's lame, is it? That's really lame. Sorry for bad jokes. I don't think I could with that. Okay, can be new source of water. We need to build water pump there later after the population starting to grow again. Not the population trying to keep up. Still thinking how do I channel this power? Really strategical, really tactical. Really annoying sometimes. I can build here, which pretty much looks cool. Looks really cool though. Power block. Where exactly the place? A good place to stairs there and a little bit platform. The beaver can go here. And then amazing game it is. Congratulations for the developer, actually create a really good game. Really dynamic, surviving game. Kind of like RTS. I think it's RTS game. Real-time strategy game. And city building style. And you need to survive. And I will need another water. I mean that to block it. Maybe around the best position, I think, should be around here, I think, yeah, here. The floodgate is too high. It's too high. Blocks water completely. Blocks water allows some passing spillway at the top. It will block and will flood the area, but this will allow some water to move. And we'll think about that later. Now the drought has ended. Come on, beavers. Done this part, another one, because we don't want to face with that again. Look, fresh water. Amazing. It's flat. It's okay, flood it. It will be ended soon. The flood thing. Now everybody get a job. Why? What is wrong with that? Water is not stabilizing yet. Now they produce and they create plants. Water pump. Come on, restore a lot of water. Because they won't, the water will not. Okay, the problem is here. I will set them. Nice. After that, we can do that. So this part already blocked, so we want that. Yeah, awesome. Population grow, that's what I want to see. They are planting and harvesting at the same time, so this has become a problem. What was the problem again? Yeah, I think this should solve the problem. Damn, it's really hard with this. I need to find a right balance. It doesn't move. The water won't move. Flooding the area. Oh, just open it. Open the tap. Yeah, that should be good. Now we have 4 unemployment. Man, what happened with water? Let us see with this. They are building it, yeah? Come on, beavers. Now we are lacking of logs because it was used by this. We need new sorts of that. It's potato seeding. Okay. So let's stop this. So they will use law for another purpose. Food already like over 1,500. Nobody will starving again. Wow, they're already full. Because we have to deal with this sooner. The water already not in perfect balance. Look at that. Because we need this. We really need this as a bridge. Or do we have a bridge? We have suspension bridge. Double platform. Can we build that? We can build here as a bridge. We can do that. So we will delete this. Yes. And we will build platform. Okay. So that is the height. Nice. I will do that same with this. Look. The water. I see the problem now. If only just allow the water to come through. Now we have 40 beavers. Awesome. I like it. Now we just need to make them work really hard. Especially to store thingy. Climb store there. Seriously. You should give it here, beavers. You can come here, but you don't come there. I mean, come on. Ooh. I mean, come on, beavers. This is just one more logs and planks. It's not funny. It's not coming here. Seriously. It's not funny, we are going to face another crisis. Mm-hmm. They just don't want to do that. Come on, beavers. Seriously, okay, I will just move or might get some of the population to the part of the city. Can give me planks. Alright. That's enough. Give me plank. Okay. Not that. Can you do this? I still confused with the game mechanic here. Seriously, I am still confused with game mechanic here. They are not coming here. But they already like 19 logs, so means it works. They don't have the resource. Okay, assuming that they don't have resources. Building less materials. Building less workers. Unconnected buildings. 8 unconnected buildings. Construction less materials. Like 20 of them. Yeah, I want to deal with them, but I want to build this first. How do I assign them? I cannot assign them. Yeah, I cannot assign them. We need log. We literally need log. This is the top priority. This is the top priority. There's already 19 logs there. It's impossible for them to not to cannot reach them. So yeah, people, I already faced several droughts, and as you can see, last time is really bad. What's the really bad one? I lost all of my population. I mean, not all, some of it, half of it. And that's the worst. That is the worst. I'm starting the population now, starting grow again, starting to grow again, which is That's important. I want to set them to harvest and plant carrot. See, it works. Come on, beavers. Okay, inventory work again. Because we need that. Oh, another crowd. Come on! Come on, beavers. I already feel frustrated. You have to speak now. Get water and put it there. All right. Oh, the water is getting thinner. Oh, I blocked it. Get in there, water. Get in there. I don't know why I'm doing this. Even though I know it's not going to work. Awesome. Come on, just a little bit more. Just a little bit more. One more, please. Just one more. 1.7 days remaining. Can we actually do that? Can we do that? Yes, 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 yes. I don't need that anymore. So the flood gap, I'm going to increase it. This to 0.5. Awesome. And for the power, very good. So stupid I am. We need access to go there. We literally need access. Can I do that? Oh, we can. We can, we can, we can. There we go. It is so dynamic. Complete freedom. Cool. Okay. Gather the flags. Gather the food. Get the food, Norea. I will have to move some of this thing. Just make another flat case here. little bit flooded. I don't mind with that. Yeah, I don't really mind with that. We don't have anything to gather. We can get water. We need water. Irrigation plant. No irrigation tower. Gatherer flags. I don't think we need that. There. Farmhouse. Yep. Nice. I think we now secure with food and water. That is something. Problem now is logs. We need a lot. Planks to gear. This water wheel. That should what happened? Do this thing need electricity? I don't think they need it. Okay. Going to be very expensive. We just remove this. And we can do. There you go. The easiest is to remove this, but I will build another trees. So they can walk here. Come on, pine. Pine. Sulin. Come on, Sulin. Come on, Sulin. Plant pine here. Wood, forest, gear workshop, metal, inventor. Okay, now the population is booming again. To unlock each average well-being of 8 while playing Frog Tales, progress unlocked. I don't know how bad it's unlocked, so it's good. It is literally good. We don't have any homeless. Progressing everything well. That is good. That is good. Now Now we need another place to gather this. It's too far. So I think what we can do is to build this lot. That will be completely waste. But we can build this one here. Can they reach there? They can reach that. That's amazing. I'm going to remove this. Yeah, I'm going to remove that. And I think I need to build lock storage. Where is storage? Where is that place? Lock off. Where can I build this? The easiest is to build it here. I don't like it when I have to build it near like housing, but I think that is the best choice. There. And here is the stairs. Nice. We have a lot of water. Water supply in good position. Also with potatoes, grilled potatoes. Okay, I don't think we need to deliver another logs there, because we need log here to make it into, how do I say, into something. Okay, this is a top priority, guys. I mean beaver. Got beaver. We work as inventor. We work as gatherer, which I don't think we need that gatherer anymore. But now they are working. We need plants. That's important. For now, population booming, that's awesome. Problem now is water. I hope it can last. Oh yeah, the drought getting longer and longer and getting harder and harder. Planting and harvesting carrot. With the carrot. Harvesting with planting carrot. Your priority is carrot. Hello, my name is carrot. There is still lack of that. And water also, you don't need to deliver any more water. Now look at that. Everybody thirsty. I learned a lot. This game is fun. Hopefully nobody does because of her thirst. There's a lot of logs. And I will build another fence to get the... Still not working here. Or set the... You have to go here to build this, come on! Come on, you can do it. Died of thirst. Even though we have a lot of water, we're still dying of water. I made a mistake with that. Literally. Drought ended, but not with the water. This district get a lot of water because I forget to turn it off, and you don't need to deliver it. Supply come again. Oof. Drought, really good challenge, even though only drought, but that's still hard to do if we missed. If we actually missed. I like to drink warm water. I don't know why. You don't ask me why, because I don't have an answer for that. But once you try, man, warm water always feels good, make you feel good. Planks, come on, you. Oh, they are dead of thirst. Now I have problem with that. There's three unemployed. Come on. We need a lot of planks, literally. Come on, water pump. Do we have any choice for water pump? I mean, we need. No. We just need to build a lot of water pumps. This construction shop is too far from building. I know. That's why I'm building it there. Right in front of the gate. And I will build. Yeah, I need to expand this. Thank you. think we need to build a floodgate. Oh damn. I'll build a floodgate. This is the best place, but I really like to place it here. Like build it from here to there. I think this should be like okay, but the highest I can, no, I can block water more than that. The furthest the better. There you are. And the road for our beaver to allow them to build this. Okay, this should be like their top priority. Still the water is not enough. Seriously? Building back. Can I set everything important? They cannot go there because they don't have access. The problem is I cannot build access. Site is too far. I don't care. Let's just build it here. Which is I cannot. I will just delete this, please. Let's gather them. Lumberjack. Flag. Is it too far? No, right? Okay. Because this area you need to cut trees, everything. Not there, and here, and this place too. That's a lot of trees. Okay. And for gatherer, I don't think we need that. That is not enough workers. I will move some for to the new place. To the new place, like District 4. I don't like the name. I should name it. Like Healy. I don't like the name, but okay lah. Still better than District 4. Boom. Get materials, you know. Okay, water. Good. Water so far, so good. Not with the plants. We need plants. Feeling its power. The problem with this is using beaver power. That really hold up the production. Still wondering why they still keep thirsty. Oh, I have a lot of water. Rooftop cafe for beaver. Beaver cafe to get beer, hang out, and like this guy. Come on, Shetsi. Come on, Shetsi. Go produce more. You deserve more. You are the hero of the beavers. Full carrot. I mean, okay, carrot full. I don't mind. There. I've got another storage. Four carrots. Where I can build that? I can actually build here. It's solid, yeah. So perhaps yeah, let's see. Still near the main district center, so I think that would solve the problem. 12 unemployed. Not connected, I can imagine that. And I have no complaint. But this plant's production is really, really holding up. Really holding up. Okay, I go there. Awesome. There will be another number check. It's too far. I don't think they will gather anything there. But worth to try. Worth to try. Now we reach almost 100 population. Where is gatherer flag? I forgot about this one. There you go. They will gather food and I will build. How if you build? What is holding post? What is it? It's not. Damn, I forget. Where is holding post? There you go. Beavers to Hilly district. I need to build a lot of water pump. a lot of water pump. If I can build a lot of water pump. There, there, there. There will be like brown here. So for that, I will cut some trees. Yeah. There. There for path. For beavers to move. We also need production. We need factory. Root to stock carrots. So I will also need to build distribution post. Or I will just need to build drop off point. Where are that building? Drop off point, where is it? Labor drop off point. Yeah. I will build it here. Then sorry if this is not water, like that. They will deliver it here. Okay, grill potato. Grill a lot of potatoes. Carrot, carrot, everybody carrot. We'll be harvesting none. And literally everything. Here we start short of planks. It's okay. It's okay. Build. Can I build another gatherer? No need, right? You can reach there, but you will not do this. Are you joking? Beavers? Are you joking? I need a lot of gatherers. Where do I put everything? Over here. Nice. Okay, I will migrate another population. 5 beavers to go there. So far so good. They're really helpful though. And I will build another house for them. Let's design this place. Okay, it should be like this. Very good. Shitty me. How long I done it that? Okay. chest here, like that. Yeah, just like that. Because I want to build another house for our little friend, the beavers. Yep. And the demand for planks is high. And you know what? I cannot reach there until you delete these trees. Come on. This is your top priority. Okay. Nice. That's what I want to see. There we go. Cool. Building is empowered by anyone. We might get another 5 beavers. I know. You can clearly see what happened. What is actually lacking. And I want to build. What is power? What's the requirement of the buildings? I think they need planks to be built. Oof. The production really slow. And the water supply is not something that I can be proud of. Oh man, look, they already come again. Come on, cut these trees. Because I want to build something. They're not producing. Okay. That's a high demand. I hate to see this actually. Just want to fill that up. Hundred population. Food is no longer a problem. Now When it's connected, that would solve anything. We need climbs. Oh, it's not funny. It is not funny, really. Man, water problem. Water is really big problem here. I build another district. But that should solve some problem. Okay, I forgot about this district. Okay. Here for a while. I don't know why water suddenly become a problem. Oh, it's tricky. Okay, let's open. That road is open. I can make this. I will keep that for a while until it's finished building. Then after that, it will all connect up. Some will just die there, unfortunately. Come on, build them, let them. Five days maximum. What? Shit. I don't think that would be that fast. Ugh. There will be left another disaster here. I hate this. It's all just because of this. I have to deal with this. I will just delete this. It's not useful anymore. Every beaver will die. I'm sure of it. Food is good. Food is good. Food is no longer a problem. But water? Man, suddenly become a problem. Look at that. And we still have 3.2 days here. I think I will survive this time. Yeah, I only have net 19. Still 1.6 days remaining. I'm so gut that frustrated with this. I'm too late to block the water. Okay. It become ghost town. No beavers remaining. Yeah, that's it. When the time I already like decide to build and expand, food already sustained, but that's not enough. I killed all the people. Well, it's game over. You cannot do anything. You cannot do anything. Become green civilization. Okay. All beavers die. Start new game, yeah. I learn new things, even though I still not satisfied with that. The water and food is the main source. I mean, the main resources to keep them alive. Growing but hardworking folk tells are expert farmers. They respect nature and they reward them with plentiful bounties. Their motto, comfort food and steady work. An iron thief. Defectors of the traditional timber ways. They mastered iron and science to build advanced machinery. They achieve progress through ingenuity, efficiency, and disregard for the environment. Last time we used this action, the cocktails, now we go to play this one. Plains. That's the biggest map. I'll just use plains recommended. I played normal challenge and normal difficulty. Don't know what happened with hard. Human did not make it, and neither will you. Your settlement starts with scarce resources. Droughts are severe and become even worse over time. Some are really worse. Let's try with hard difficulty. So if you guys wondering what happened with my last population, it happened because they cannot survive because I was too late to close the floodgate. So what happened there was drought, no water, and yeah, no water means dead. That is for sure. Now what should we call our settlement? How do you call it this? Well, now look at these creatures. They are greyish. So they use the same map, but only different in difficulties. Okay. So I learned how to have a good food resources. So that's good. Now what we have to do is, since it's hard mode, so the first things that we have to do now is lumberjack. We want to build lumberjack. I will build around here. So I have planned next future. This part will be like forestry area. Two lumberjacks will be enough. Yep. So for the guys who, or for viewers that actually just joined me, thank you for joining. And this is my second life. So I'm not still not really good at it. If you have something to say, do not hesitate to write in your comment. And I will read it. And I will highly appreciate it. Because I hope the comments will help me to grow, become better streamer, live streamer. I think we need 10, no, we need like 8, but I don't think we need that early stage of the game. Construction is too far, I know. I want that area is to be for farming area. Housing, barrack, breeding pod. This really unique. Arms, maximum depth 6. Oh, so we can actually build like from here. Whoa! And we like plenty of water. That's awesome. Can I block it here? That would be the water around. That would be like flooded. That well, that's not going to be like a good idea. But I can if just if I can expand it to here. Hopefully. I think we can do it later. Because this brick center, we can build it anywhere. I want to block water. So it's really deep. And we'll find a way how to transport the water later. But for now, the obvious. I don't need that. For this, cutting tree. Okay. There. Not there. There. That's for tree. Now for housing, breeding pot. Need nutrients, water 5, there is 5. For water, I will not take it too far. Do not go crazy with that. You can do it first. And then there, I'm thinking about floodgate, and I can build inventor around here. Basic needs sleep shelter and breeding pod. Where I can put breeding pot. I think we need close to food resource would be like a good idea. And the house, the barrack. Place to place it. There we go. That should be enough. We need water, that for sure. And water storage. No question about that. We need water storage like in the middle of the city. A lot of it. I want a lot of it. I don't want to make the same mistake as last time. So making a lot of it. Make a lot of it. Come on, beavers. Last time I felt I don't want to fail anymore. Because it makes me feel sad. I killed all good beavers. All died just because of my incompetence. And for storage, industrial log pile, that's for logging. That is cool. And this part. And for food. Warehouse, that should be like yeah. Come on, beaver. Oh, look at that cute beaver. They're snoring. That's really cute. Okay, I'm done. Now I want you to build this one, this and this. The rest just normal thing to do. And this part, forget that. Unemployed one, unemployed. Pretty halted, waiting for new teams. reproduce themselves. Okay, first thing first, we need to build this. Okay, we need flood gate. I like flood gate. But deal with that at the moment. We need this. Okay, beavers. Do not let me down. Do not let everybody down. Breathing halted again. That's okay. So I can manipulate the birth control. That's awesome. What is the capacity to scan and become additions? Practical share housing in. Can build top of it. Okay, just like that. Water storage is the most important thing. We have 18 working hours right now because of what we need to complete buildings quickly. Gatherer flag is not enough. Since we still have spare workers, cannot find how or what going to happen next. They don't have weather forecast, unfortunately. Trebas mecos. One still unemployed. Okay, one unemployed. Okay, here. Help with other beavers. Capacity 30. Trees keep growing, some of trees, but I will walk to the see. Well, it's hard mode, cannot complain. Build quickly, gather logs. Yeah, there's a lot of trees that you need to get. Next, I will build here. I think I can block this area for water in 2 days. Need that fast. Come on, beavers. Come on, beavers. Come on. We need a lot of logs. Cut a lot of logs. Damn. Okay, they're building it. Lumber mill comes next. And I need to find a good place where to build that. Seriously, hungry? Farmhouse. We have a Timberborn farmhouse. Farmhouse should be around, because I want this for forestry area. So farm will be from. Here. I think there is already enough. They're not enough. Okay, nice. Getting there. After that, we can do another. Can we build forestry here? Forester, not yet. Not yet. Come on, quicker. Come on, quicker. Come on, what are you waiting for? We don't have much time. No, we don't have much time. I will not force them to work 24 hours, I don't like it. Man, they're hungry. Come on, we have much time. We don't have much time. Come on. Droughts. Okay, come on. Come on. Two more? Just two more? Come on, just two more. Ah man, not again. 5 days. Oof. Can we make them work less? Because I think when you work less, they will consume less? Maybe? I don't know. Hopefully. I think water is not the problem here. The real problem here is food. Diet of all age. That's normal for all beavers. So that's how it works. They block around 3/4 of water, then allow 1/4 on top of it. That's cool. Now we don't have anything. We don't have anything. We don't have food. We don't have water. Don't say I failed this again. Please don't say it. Please don't fail. Okay, you can do anything else. Next should be food storage. Because we need that food storage and water storage. Water tank. Dead of hunger. 2 days remaining. Don't say I'm going to fail again. Six remaining of the beavers. They will die soon too. 1.6 days remaining. I don't think it will survive. Skeptical with my ability to play this game in hard mode. Cannot survive in normal mode, and I don't think I will survive in hard mode too. Like, instant failed. Ah, seriously. I cannot play that one. The master island. I will play this game again. Only try to play in normal mode. I cannot do it in hard mode. Wow, the game is amazing actually. But I don't want to torture myself too. The pictures. Something's not quite right. Yeah. Okay, again, Beaverian. They're tough. Settlements already exist. You know, it's already failed. Settlements not exist anymore. Let's think of creative name. Beaver. I don't like that name. Things are. Okay, same plan. Come on, you can do it. You can do it. Same plan. For the beaver. Get the flag. Come on. Yo. Let's define where they can actually cut the tree. This is the place that you can actually cut the trees. Wait for cutting trees, yeah. I don't think we need for depth gatherer flag. Okay. Before we go into like breeding and living space, I think the wisest is to build together water resource, because like last time we felt that. Okay, let's go with this. I actually can put this water tank. Ideally would be around in the middle of the city. I will put it here. Yep. For logging, I will add more lumberjack. And for water, I will close the, I think the closest, so that won't be like eating too much resource, but I don't have any choice. Okay, there you go. This is important. We build that first, do two of it, then after that you can go here and here. Come on beavers, do your job, do your job. Forget about, oh yeah, forget about something. Storage, we need storage too. For food, I will put it here. Here. This is a high priority. Cool, everybody doing their job. Don't be like your predecessor, tired of thirst and hunger, because the life condition really harsh. You can spare workers, no, you don't. There we go. We will get the money. Wait, what? Okay. That should work better. And not you. On unemployed. Get the logs. Let's ask for that. See? Get first already. What's next? be like humans. Mobs. Oh man, I built a wrong one. It's okay. What I need to build is this. Not that. It's okay lah. It's okay lah. Come on, get the water quickly. Water there. 3 out of 15. Come on, beavers. Construction lacks materials. So with this new map, new gameplay, I will try to prioritize for sustain water resource and food more. Like previous game, what I learned is water actually quite fragile here, especially when you get warning about the drought. So I'm still thinking where is the best place to store water. This one. But if you want to stay longer, the deeper the better. So hopefully I can expand my population around this area. I can block this road, I mean block these currents and make them to flow here. That would be like something else. Wait, I think I set the priorities there. Why are they not building? What, why? It is too far or what? I think it's too far. Completely waste my time. That is a good place. Around here. Let's work. Come on. Beavers. Don't lazy. Yeah, they want to build that, but they don't want here. So I will cancel that plan. Boom. Nope. Storing water pretty well. That's good. We have one unemployed. Soon, suddenly I'm employed. Now for breeding. We need to breed them. We need to breed them. And we also need to build barrack. Barrack, barrack. Awesome. They live in barracks. Quite different with folktale though. Different, totally different I think. Still need to find a good balance. Good balance. So this iron teeth has its name, iron teeth. the rich, so they can be like Max Iron Man. But it's only beavers, iron thief, iron beavers. They good at laundering and iron things. I just can use this WASD.